A lot of conservatives in particular would say that the rise in Islamophobia is a result not of hate, but of fear, a legitimate fear, they say, of quote-unquote jihadist terrorism, whether it's Fort Hood or San Bernardino or the recent truck attack in New York. What do you say to them?
I would say our country should be more fearful of white men across our country, because they are actually causing most of the deaths within this country. We should be profiling, monitoring, and creating policies to fight the radicalization of white men.